Boy, so Mauritius, what's your impression about the whole event? Sorry.
I actually got here to know the full pack that it had, knowing that it's something extravaganza, particularly focusing on DSTV or MultiChoice and the channels that they have and channels that they're going to be having, and persons and celebrities or people that have passed on the channel, like that has, you know, like it's for the media. So actually, to be an artist on this platform is just the icing on the cake, and very, do you know, like it's like the tiniest opportunity that would come your way. That means that I believe I have done something that warrants my being here. You know, being that if it's about MultiChoice, then you should know it's about Africa. So there should be Ghana in there.
Cool. As an artist, do you personally feel that MultiChoice is doing enough to promote you as an artist? Is your music on that enough?
Personally, I think I'm one of the artists from Ghana now that is being played, even if it is a quarter. You know what I mean? On DSTV, on MTV base and all those ones.
Yeah.
And I would urge, I don't know who is particularly responsible, but at the end of the day, all I know is that me, I speak for the artists and I speak for myself because I know the experience. We're doing the best that we can, but we need that little exposure out there that can put our things on, our materials, not things, on these platforms. You know, being that the right PR and the right channel, even when that is in place, you know that you find out that there's always a political approach to everything. So why not? In our own best way, we're doing the best that we can to make sure we're being played on channels across Africa so as to promote our sort of music or our kind of music. Thanks to God, we won the major BET, so now we can't be excluded, you know what I mean? So we're gonna use this opportunity to also spearhead the fact that there are talents coming from Ghana, especially dancehall music, reggae music made in Africa with the African accent and them. That's it.
Cool. So I have a message for Africa. What would it be?
One message for Africa is, look, Africa is the future. Africa has been the past, and Africa is everything. So we as artists and entertainers, celebrities, media personalities, we can make it a better hub for us. So we should do the best that we can to promote the positive side, the good things like Mauritius. Look how beautiful the place is, but you find out that majority of the news that goes out there to the Western world about Africa is war and starvation and hunger and things. So it's all towards positivity and improving on our own selves and growing, supporting each other. So Africa, one love, you don't know. Who are
you? You know, you